And
JMW Productions.
What the? Presents.
He.
The.
Director.
Anyway.
You should wait. Hi, I bet you're wondering why we're in the Twilight Zone. Well, that would be because some things are changing around here. In honor of our 6th episode, Justin will finally create the first scene. Congratulations. This place is freaking me out, so let's just go to the first scene.
Man, this is the life.
Oh crap, it's the cops! We gotta get out!
Holy cow! What? There's only one of...
Hello, I'm Mishpo.
You killed innocent civilians. Prepare to be terminated.
From Zordon.
Depart, Rangers! You must defeat the evil beast attacking the city!
Let's get to our swords! Cube Zord, ready!
Fear Zord, go! Zord, go!
Go hey Zord!
Oh no, it's the giant disco freak robot!
Alright, form the Megazord!
We beat again! Yes, but this time, you shall lose! Fight!
Wah! Why, you little?
Bring it on, fool!
Finish him! Fatality.
What's this weird thing? Oh, it's just a cool mask.
Spoken!
Excuse me, bartender. I'd like a drink.
Well, tops, I'll screw you.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. See you later.
Dolphin dumb.
Justin, you have to check out this robot I just got.
Alright.
Hello, Mr. Robot. Hello.
Excellent.
Yeah, don't worry. He's really nice.
Destroy. Destroy.
Gee, that wasn't very nice. You're a bad robot. Bad. Don't do that again. Don't do that. Why are you looking at me that way? Don't.
What?
Bye.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most time.